And that concludes our education programs for today. They'll be back tomorrow morning at 10 with Numbers Count. Coming up next, a news update, and then Planet Science examines the mystery in the formation of the Great Lakes of North America.